So, this is it. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at the kid's cord. You want to use that fancy relic of yours to look around? See if he was here? You might want to start near the bird. Keep squawking like it knows something. Stupid flying vermin.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Come on, look around. That kid's been missing for 2 days.
There. Small footprints. Faint, but the tracks lead away from here. Draka, I found a trail. It might be the child.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go.
You all right? You seem a little down.
Guess so. Turns out that more power means more problems. I thought that with Yara finally gone, I could just make things better.
Doesn't really work that way, huh?
Everyone wants everything all the time. Food, water, protection. When they don't get what they want, the blades come out.
That reminds you of anything?
Yeah, me with Yara. I get it. Okay, you made your point.
I'm stuck in here!
Did you hear that?
Maybe that damn bird does know something. I think the kid's in that ancient wreck.
I don't want to die here!
There you are. You're safe now.
No! There's machines out there!
Quick tip, if you kill one of these monsters, then die, the one that you killed will stay dead after you respawn. Enjoy.
Looks like we got a fight on our hands.
Uh-oh.
By the 10. That thing won't go down easy.
Thank you.
Well done. It's okay. We'll get you back to base as soon as I catch my breath.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Okay, little soldier. You're all right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt, but I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Okay. You're safe now. All right, just give me a minute with my friend here, and then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
Hey, no need for rank. Just call me Draka. You really helped me out. I'd like to say I could have taken those machines one-on-one, but...
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yeah. His parents will be glad to have him back. His squad, too.
And the rest of the clan?
I won't lie. I needed a win. It'll help shore up my support.
Glad I could help. Just remember, you took the job. Now you have to live up to your responsibilities.
I know. I have to rise to the challenge for the clan. No other option.
Did I just hear humility?
Of course. I'm great at that. Oh, before I forget. Here, take this. Couldn't have done this without you. Oh, and don't worry about the kid. I'll get him home safe.
Good to breathe some fresh air again. You isn't too bad either.